What up, everybody and YouTube world? This is another video by Efi's Voice with another video. This video is going to be just like a video of me talking so you can get to know me, so you can see me more like a documentary. Just see me talking about various topics. I haven't thought about anything I'm going to talk about yet. I just got up, said I'm going to make a video. Put the camera on the monitor, just put it on. I don't know what I'm gonna talk about yet. It's completely random. It's spur of the moment. I just want y'all to see me talk, see how I look now. It is, what's today? Today is 31st. Today is Wednesday, May 31st, 2017. Wednesday, May 31st. First year 2017. Video. Well, I made a video like this before. It was like 22 minutes, but I don't know how long this is gonna be. Maybe anything. I don't even know what I'm gonna talk about or what I'm gonna do. You know. So I'm just giving you a video to see what I'm about, what I'm talking about. My semester, what I'm about, what I'm. Just video of me talking. So you see what I'm about a little bit. So what I'm gonna talk about. The semester for my college ended. You know, I got two more semesters. I think I got two more semesters and then I graduate, get my bachelor's in human services, you know. So next year around this time, next year spring, should be my last semester in college, you know, before I get my bachelor's degree. You know, I may want to get my master's degree too, because, you know, get more money, get more educated, stuff like that. I don't know, but I may, you know, it's looking like that, you know. So, but I want to work and then get my master's too. I may take a couple of years off and then get my master's while I'm working. So I should get by next year, 2018 spring, end of the spring semester, I should have my bachelor's degree in human services. So 2018. So what else can I talk about? I'm not going to give you any deep, dark secrets about me. I don't think I need to reveal that on YouTube. You know, so... you know, everybody knows I used to like lifting weights when I was younger. You know, my brother, older brothers, I'm the youngest of my family, I have two older brothers. My oldest one is 5 years older than me, and my other brother is about almost 3 years, 2 years, 8 months older than me, something like that, close to that. They used to lift weights a lot, you know, so I used to like lifting weights, you know. It was cool. One of the exercises I didn't like doing when I was lifting weights was squats. I never liked squats, you know. If I had to do it again, I wouldn't squat. I'll just use the hack machine and the leg press, you know. I wouldn't do squats anymore. I'm tall. I'm 6'5", 6'6", and squats is no good for me. Squats just mess up your back and mess up your knees, and I don't like doing it. I don't lift weights no more like that. Do people go through changes, you know. All I do now is like a lot of walking, you know. I walk a lot. You know, I walk a lot. Whenever I have to go somewhere, I just walk a lot. You know, so what else am I gonna talk about? So I'm graduating college, two more semesters, fall and spring. Then I should get my bachelor's in human services. You know, then I want to work. Then I'll see if I get my master's. I don't know if I'm gonna go in social work or human services still. Maybe I might get my master's if I want to get my master's in something else. But I may get in human services or social work. I don't know. I want to get something I love, I like, and it pays well, so I'll look in certain things, but I gotta have a passion for it, for me to like it. So, what else can I talk about? What else? I used to like lifting weights. Now, I don't lift weights anymore like that. When you're young, you don't got a job, you don't got school, really. You got time on your hands. I could go to the gym if I want to all the time. I could do all that, but I don't got the time like that anymore. So, circumstances change as you get older. You don't have the opportunity to do certain things anymore, you know. As you can see, I cut my locks. In like April of like January of 2015, like the new year of 2015. I cut my locks off, you know. So for like a couple, like 2 months, I had like cornrows, you know. I had locks from like May of 2006 to like the end of 2014, like early January 1st, 2015, I cut it all the day before, like December 31st or 30th of 2014. I cut my locks off. So I had locks before this, from 2006 to the end of end of 2014, beginning of 2015. I had locks. So 8 years I had locks, you know. So And then I had cornrows. I kept cornrows on for like, I kept cornrows on for like 2 months. You know, I kept cornrows on for like 2 months. Then I cut the cornrows off, and I have it now. I keep a regular haircut and a Caesar. I had this since like at least April of 2015, so 2 years. So I'm back to regular haircuts like when I was in high school or younger. You know, I used to, you know, I'm gonna keep it like this. It's a neat, clean look, so I like it. You know, so easy to maintain, and of course, I don't have to, you know, it's easy to maintain. So what else you want me to talk about? What else should I talk about? I ran track in high school, you know. I ran track and field in high school. My focus was the 400 meters, you know. I did well, you know. I did well in it. So I wasn't the fastest person, but I was fast for myself. I was fast, but, you know. But, you know, I was good. I was a decent runner, you know. So I could run. So just put it like that. I could run good a little bit. You know, so I ran 400 meters. Also ran the 200 sometimes. I triple jumped. I didn't run the 100 meter. I just ran the 400 was my focus. It was my focus race, the 400 meters. And sometimes I ran the 200 meter. And I also triple jumped, you know. So that was good. I think I tried out to play basketball one season two of my sophomore year. Freshman, sophomore. I don't know, but I didn't go through with it. So, what else can I talk about? What else can I talk about? I used to want to be at one point in my life, I wanted to I thought about trying to be a comedian, you know, because I had a lot of jokes in my head, and I thought they were funny, and I thought if I wanted to make money and I wanted to get my life on track, I could be a comedian, but at one point I thought I wanted to be a comedian in my head. I was like, I got jokes, if I could just relay all them jokes in my head and just be able to talk about it, I'll be able to be a dope behind comedian, you know. So, but that was all. I just didn't know. What else can I talk about? What else can I talk about? Everybody in my family has at least a bachelor's degree, you know. So I gotta get my bachelor's degree. My father, rest in peace, he died in 2012. He passed away in 2012, you know, so May of 2012. He got a bachelor's degree. I don't know if he had his master's. I think he did. But everybody in my family has at least a bachelor's degree, so I gotta get my bachelor's degree. I have an associate's degree. I graduated from a community college, so I got my associate's degree. So I need to get my bachelor's, you know. So everybody in my family has a bachelor's degree. I gotta get my bachelor's, you know. What else can I talk about? Eat right, people. Drink water more. One thing people gotta realize: you don't need to drink a ton of water, but drink enough water. Drink. Just remember to drink enough water throughout the day, so you can hydrate yourself, so you can flush your kidneys, and you can be healthy. You know, there'll be water in you, so you won't be dehydrated. You don't need to drink a tremendous amount of water, but just drink enough to be hydrated. And just drink it, you know, so you can be hydrated. I always wish I was Cock Diesel, you know, like big and muscled and Diesel. And that's why I used to lift weights when I was younger. I wanted to be Cock Diesel. You know, I wanted to have big arms, shoulders, chest, back, thighs, calves, all that. You know, I used to want to look like that. I used to collect the Muscle Mags. What Muscle Mags I used to collect? Muscle and Fit, Muscle Mag International. I don't know if that's the name of it today. Muscle and Fitness, Flex, Iron Man, Flex, Muscle Mag International, Iron Man Magazine, Flex, Muscle Mag International, and Muscle Mag, Muscle and Fitness. That's it. I used to collect the magazines and look at all them bodybuilders, all them Dorian Yates, Lee Haney, Linda Murray, Corey Everson, Frank Zane, Larry Scott. I used to look, all them bodybuilders, you know. Rich Gasparri. See, I remember them now. Some of them just popped in my head. I don't remember all like that. It's been a long time since the 90s. It's 2017. It's been at least 20 years since I collected them magazines, you know. So, who are them other bodybuilders I used to know about? Richard Taylor. Who else? Mike Matarazzo. Lazo. He had a big arms. I think he passed away. Who else? Tom Platz. Had big thighs. Who else? I can't think of anybody else, but I know who they all were. You know, I can't think of them right now. So, who else? I used to keep throwing muscle max. You know, I used to try. I wanted to be big when I was young. I wanted to be muscled. But the way it works out, I'm a decent size. I'm strong enough. So, what else? Everything I can say. I used to like the talk shows of the late 90s. The talk shows and kind of talk shows they used to be on. Jenny Jones, all them shows. They used to be interesting. The TV was entertaining back then. Like anything before 2007 was like entertaining. You know, once 2007 came and after television became kind of boring. But before 2007, I think television was entertaining. You had Dave Chappelle, you had comedy shows, you had TV shows, you had sports, you had everything. You know, your box sports is still cool, but TV wise, like entertainment for television. Not including sports was like on point. It was like very entertaining before 2007, you know. So everything being all the way back to the early 90s, you know, it was very entertaining. You know, it got very boring from 2007 on for some strange reason, but you know. But the internet blew up, so instead of being on TV all the time, people get on YouTube, get on Facebook, get on Twitter, get on Instagram, and they blog or just watch videos or post stuff, you know, that could fill the void, the gap in people's boredom or their interest, so they won't be so bored all the time, you know. So I don't get online all. I get on Instagram. I like YouTube. I like watching YouTube videos. Various people on YouTube, various topics. You know, I get to watch documentaries, films I never saw before, old music videos that I forgot about. You know, so. YouTube is cool. I like YouTube. You know, I look at my channel now. I started making my videos in like, I think January of 2013. But I deleted like 150 to 200 videos. You know, I did like 150, 175, 100, or 200 videos because they weren't, they're a little crazy. So I didn't want to keep any ungood videos, you know, not crazy, but I mean, I didn't like them really. You know, I didn't think they were cool, really. So I kept some of them from the I made, the ones that were good, but I deleted most of them. If I would have kept my videos now, I probably had at least 470 videos now, or something like that. Now, so I only have 200 something else. I think I don't know for sure, but I deleted like 150 to 200 videos, at least 150 videos from. That I made because I just didn't think they were up to par. You know, content wasn't. I didn't like them. You know, so I liked some of the videos, but I kept some that I like, and I started making new videos. You know, now I use the Microsoft camera app now with the Logitech camera C Pro, something like that. C Pro 922, something like that. The newest camera for Logitech is my camera, and I don't use the Logitech C500 anymore. That was old camera. I got this new camera, you know. So I got a couple of months ago, and this is a good camera. I use the Microsoft camera app to store my videos, you know. So here I go. I'm trying to rename all my videos on my store so I won't lose them. You know, I'm gonna name them so if I ever had to like upload them again, I could upload them again and have them on the video so I can upload them again. It's already named under my camera app, on the other system I got. So if I name the old group of videos I got, then I want to name them because right now they don't got a name. So I didn't name them. They just videos. I named like a good, named some of them. So I got to finish putting the right names on them so I'll have the title of the video and the video. So if anything ever happens, I can easily upload it again. What else can I say? I used to like, everybody likes eating cereal when they're younger, you know? Cereal, Lucky Charms, Cinnamon Toast Crunch, Corn Flakes, all that makes you get cavities. And that's why I had to go to the dentist so much. You know, I had like 4 root canals, you know, 4 or 5, wait, how many? 5 root canals. Five root canals, you know. I had a good dentist, so it wasn't so painful, you know, but it's not a comfortable procedure, you know. So five root canals. So brush your teeth. I brush my teeth, but don't eat too much sweets, you know. That's not, too much sweets is not good for you, you know. Don't eat too much sweets. Sweets is, if you're gonna eat sweets, brush your teeth right after you eat it, you know. So brush your teeth twice a day when you're younger, trust me, so you won't have cavities when you're older. Brush your teeth twice a day in the morning and when you, before you go to bed when you're young, or when you're in the younger years, you know. So when you get older, and so when you're, and when you're, and when you're younger, you won't have, get too many cavities, because I have cavities and like five root canals, and ew, you don't want to do that stuff, you know. Going to the dentist is not cool, you know. So try to keep your teeth right, brush your teeth, keep your teeth clean twice a day, trust me, twice a day, morning and night. What else can I say? What else can I do? What else can I talk about? I don't want to talk about too much personal stuff, so I just want to talk about random topics. You want me to rhyme right now? You want me to spit a freestyle rhyme right now? I should spit a freestyle rhyme. I'm gonna spit some off the dome so you can hear me talk, so you can see if I got my rhyme skills. I'm not a rapper, I just do this for fun, you know. So here I go. My rhymes come through my mind in time. My design won't hit you at any time. I'm gonna flow like that. Fluid is flowing. Gotta really show you that I really am knowing the facts of the nature. Don't call me a faker. Gotta prosper in this world. I'ma take a few chances. I won't really lose. I gotta do this now. I won't really bruise. So that's my little short rhyme. Ah, came out well. I just did that freestyle off the dome. I never said the words before. There's a mall. I mean, I may have said the words before, but I never said them words before rehearsed. So I just said them words straight off the dome. That was a real rap, off the dome, off the head, and everything. So you know my rhyme skills. If I could talk cool to it, my rhyme skills would be on point. But for some strange reason, you know, in my head I got rhymes. You know, I'd be thinking sometimes, and I'd be like, I'd be thinking like, I'd be saying rhymes to myself, and I'd be like, that's a dope behind rhyme I just said to myself. Why, if I could just say that, I could get paid. Not paid, but if I could just say that, I could lay by knock a rhyme. But you know, it doesn't work like that. So I'm not supposed to. Well, it was in my head, rhymes doesn't come out of my mouth. Well, I think of dope rhymes sometimes, but it doesn't. I just, I don't know. It comes in my head. Is a dope rhyme. I'd be thinking it. I'd be breathing it. But when it comes to rapping it all the time, it just doesn't come out right. So I'm not made to be a rapper, you know. So here I go with the other videos. This video is about 18 minutes long now. So I talked enough to you. Now you can see what I talk about. I just wanted you to know last a random video about me talking, seeing what I'm about. I didn't reveal any dark, deep secrets. I didn't want to do that, you know. So keep some stuff hidden sometimes, you know. But peace out. Nah, what should I say? Anything else? Hold on. I'm on summer spring break. I'm on summer break now. So until late August, the last week in August, I go back to school. So I got June, July, August. I got about 3 months, because it's still May. It's May 31st. I got about 3 months of vacation. I'm gonna chill because I was studying hard all this day. Now I'm enjoying my free time. You know, I got 2 semesters more and I graduate working, and I won't be able to be home in the afternoon making videos, you know. You know, won't be able to be home in the afternoon making videos because I'll be working after a while, you know. So enjoy the time I have now and have fun, because you know. So what else could I talk about? All right, that's the video. Hope you got some words from me and got to see me talk and see what I'm about. I told you some stuff about me. I let you see what I sound like. And I hope you all have a good day. Praise God. Thank God. Keep God in your heart. Praise Him. Pray to Him when you need Him. He is free. You can talk to Him. He can talk. He can help you out. I'm just giving you some knowledge. My mom installs this in me, so now I finally got it. You know, pray to God when you need to. He's always there to listen to you. He can hear your prayers. If you need something, come to him for all your needs. If you have problems, if you have issues, if you have things and stuff, generally express yourself to him. Tell him what you think. Pray to him. Confide in him, and pray to him for what you think and what you want, and what you need in life and what you want in life. You know, praying them can help God. Put God first in your life. You know, love, respect people, stay in your lane, but protect your lane. And be a prosperous, righteous person. You know, so that's the video for now. I hope you all enjoyed the video. This video is about 20 minutes. This video is about 20 minutes and 20 seconds long right now. And I'm out. All right, peace out, everybody. This video is just a video about me. This was just a video of me talking about random topics. And just so you can see me and just get to know me, like a documentary or just a video about me talking about random topics. All right, everybody, have a great day. Peace.